Cool. Alrighty. Okay then, let's do this. It's so hot today. Well, it's not hot outside, but you know, they turned on the heat and my room is really hot.
Always makes me sleepy when it's hot.
Yeah. I wish I had the autonomous heat, so I could, you know, decide when it goes on and when it goes off.
Yep. Those loading times, sometimes.
Yep. Packing room. Alright, so construction complete. Pile of shiny stuff. Karak drone death pass, plus one. Income generated, plus 200. Okay. Right, where are my units? Why is the game... weird. Having some... FPS issues.
That shouldn't happen.
I know, it was running fine last time. I don't know. Alright, you guys don't have a huge army. And we have attrition too.
I'm special.
Oh yeah, I did capture the next town. Didn't I? Yeah. Damn. That garrison is quite big in the next two towns.
And I'm broke.
Can I send you money? I have 2,500.
No, but I don't think there is a need.
Since my money is different than yours.
I'll make some money by killing things. Hopefully this, you know, FPS issue gets fixed. Don't know why it's happening, let me check something. CPU 75% memory. I don't see an issue. I don't know, it shouldn't be happening basically.
Maybe it's OBS or something.
It shouldn't be OBS because OBS is there is like 40% CPU to spare. Alright, who is that? Moongloom Backstabber, Crooked Moon, Mutinous Gits. Unreliable, aggressive, strength rank 27. I'm rank 2 and steadfast. You know what? Maybe if you give me some money, I'll consider that. Wait, that's too much. Let's ask for 800. There we go. Likelihood of success, moderate. Really, with 800? You are moderate. Maybe I should raise it a bit. Oh, the counter with 500. I'll counter with 1000. I have rejected your offer. Fine. I'll kill you then.
Stop calling me Jesus.
Every single turn.
Same thing again. They want me to join the war against the whatever they are. They look human. Are they dwarves? Can I check it somehow? Stirland. Click to show a map.
I hate that you can't actually see the settings inside the game. Really? Where is my fucking graphics? Alright, after you play, I'll save and try going out and back in. Maybe it unchecked the, you know, use unlimited memory or something. I don't know.
Okay.
It's weird. Should be smooth, basically, and it's not.
Can you save now?
No. Only in Mantern, I guess.
It's not like you're the host or something.
Yep.
Okay, let me... Am I building anything? Can I build? Got so many options. Just... Income generated.
Goblin Woods Tower. Enemy hero action success minus 10%. Provides garrison. Interesting. More shinies and idols. Obedience plus 4. I want that. But that is rank 2. Can I build it? Maybe. If I get any money. At some point. We'll check it out. Population surplus. Yes, okay. If I had money, I would build. Yes, I know we have attrition. Faction encounter, red eye. Trade gained, bossy. Growth plus trendy, obedience plus 1. Cool. Alright, let me save. And let's go out and get back in. Let me.
Okay.
Why is this? If that doesn't work, I guess I can restart the PC.
Maybe it's a memory issue.
Maybe. But again, I have memory to spare, so I don't know.
Well, PCs, you never know.
Yeah, I know. Well, I know the game worked fine before, so...
Yeah, of course.
It's not the game.
My settings are the same. I don't think yours are changed either.
Yeah. Yeah, I have issues just escaping. Maybe I can...
Yeah, that's bad. Mine is super smooth, like yesterday or the last time.
There is something else. See if this helps. Alright, try to join. Hopefully that fixed things, we'll see.
What did you change?
Last time I had some issues with encoding getting overloaded with OBS, so I put it on higher priority in Task Manager. And it seemed to work fine, so today I did the same thing. I want to see if that's it. I dropped it one step down. And seems a bit better.
OBS is always weird.
I don't know, I guess we'll have to do a fight, and if I can't actually, you know, I can restart. But for now, let's just see. Okay, I have fucking attrition everywhere.
Did you get any loot last time?
From what? I have gotten a sword so far.
Ah, nice. Yeah, because...
An axe, actually.
The abilities are on the right, the spells, but the loot and your equipment are displayed on the left when you battle. I missed that last time. Until like the last minute.
What?
When you fight, it's gonna be over your portrait.
Oh, okay. Well, we'll see then.
Possibly.
No, it only has a passive ability, mine. It's 8% melee attack.
Uh-huh. Okay. Yeah, mine also has ability details. Augment.
We'll see. Basically, I don't have enough money to build, which is not great. I really want to build that one. Give me some obedience. Also, I want to build that one, but I also don't have money. Basically, the orcs are... You need to constantly fight, or they get attrition. And you need to fight to get loot, to pay for stuff.
It's very Viking-like, I guess.
Yeah.
You need to keep conquering to support your army.
Exactly. Are they attacking you?
Their demands, peace treaty. Their offers become vassal.
Sure. What? They will become vassal, or you will become vassal?
Exactly. Maybe.
In which side is it? Is it on your side of the negotiation table, or on their side?
It's on their side. It's their offers, so I guess they become mine. Well, I don't get it.
if it's on their side, it's on their. They become vassals. Also, I have saved, so you can just, you know, try it.
I think they block my way to conquer other lands, though.
You can go through the dwarves. Although I'm coming kinda up that way.
I cannot even conquer the dwarven cities, though. I can only raise them, so that will not benefit me.
What does being a vassal give you?
I think they actually, I don't know, doesn't say. Oh, they supply me with a tribute, but that's all it says. If you are strong enough and they accept your offer, they'll gain your protection, but lose their diplomatic freedom. Ah, fuck it, I'll conquer them. If they are asking to become my vassals, it means they are weak. So they'll be easy. I hope.
Maybe.
Famous last words of a vampire.
Yeah. I'm reminded of Stellaris and those guys that didn't like you.
Elder.
Fallen Empire.
The Fallen Empire, yeah.
Yeah. Everyone else could settle around them. You? Nope.
Oh my god, that bullying.
Yeah.
They destroyed. They made me leave like 3 of my colonies that were my most profitable ones.
Hey, we killed them there, so.
Yeah.
Get into a small battle to see how the game performs. I think I might need to restart.
Balance of power. Greatly to my advantage.
Cool.
They suck so much. Can auto resolve that.
Apparently, I see some new messages on the dashboard. That's cool.
Okay, let's see how that works.
Alright. Oh, what? Oh.
It shows me like 90% advantage. Okay. I want to see if I lose anyone.
I can't spectate. I can only auto-resolve.
Yeah, I'm not battling. I'm auto-resolving.
Oh, okay.
I'm curious to see how broken it is, if it is any. Okay. I didn't lose anyone.
Yep.
Now we know. Yeah, I guess that's why they wanted to become my vassals. Don't have any defense.
That makes sense.
At last!
Nice, got the whole province.
Yeah, I got it too.
Potion of healing. It told me that I can issue commandments. What the hell is
yep.
that?
It's on the bottom left. There is a blue...
That looked like a collapse button.
Yep.
Press morals. Okay.
Yeah, man, Brook.
Foster terror. Brook. Harvest corpses.
What a pleasant place.
Of course.
Undead.
I like how foster terror gives me growth.
Why can't I walk? Oh, you are playing.
Yep.
I thought it was my turn.
I was about to say. What way?
This is Vodafone is spiking all over the place today. Drops down to 1 Mbps and then it jumps back up again. That's great. Dropped frames everywhere.
Yeah.
I really need to call a technician and see if I can fix that because
yeah,
that's annoying. Should. I'll do it tomorrow. I forgot how slow you actually are to do anything in these games.
Yeah, sorry that I'm playing my own way, man.
Oh my god. You are the slowest player ever. Okay. Alrighty. Fucking attrition. Okay. Garrison. We don't seem to have any garrison. How badly hurt is my army? Somewhat. Why the hell is the balance of power totally against me?
Yeah. Do they have walls or something? Or is the garrison huge? What are you?
Let's see. They have 1, 2 goblin archers, 2 goblins, 2 orc boys, 1 orc boy, and a hero. That's it.
What's the name of the town?
Valaya Sorrow.
Okay. Can't see anything. That's great. The garrison is crap.
Yeah, their army seems to be crap too. I don't know. Let's do it. We'll see. Obviously, I will fight the battle and not auto-resolve. Do you see it now?
Yeah, it's 2 units on one hero and like 5 other crappy units in the other game.
Yeah, I don't know. That's weird.
Maybe they have some kind of bonus in defending in their outpost or something.
I guess we'll find out. Alright, now it's kinda in the middle. We have the same amount of troops, it says. What the fuck? Yeah, I don't think they have any bonuses. That's weird. Alright, let's see. You want the archers?
Yep.
I'll give you one infantry too, just in case you nice. Have some issues. Okay. There we go. Alright, I don't know where they are and we can't go closer anyway, so...
Yeah, let's play it slow. Last time we went too far.
Okay, actually I should make you part of the group.
You want me to come closer?
Yeah, come a bit closer until we see where the hell they are. Yep, cool. I'm
coming. Maybe their heroes give them their advantage.
Yeah, my hero doesn't have a really... I have a sneaky stabbing which affects allies 18% armor piercing damage plus 34 melee attack. That's not bad actually. Do they have archers? No. Oh yeah, they do actually.
Hmm. Yeah, 2 units. Yeah.
Alright. See if I can take the hill. I'm not sure why he didn't take the hill with the archers. Don't seem to be responding.
No, he's turning.
No, there we go. Yep, yep, that's it. Alright, do you want to go behind me and try to take the hill while I hit him?
Yeah, let me go to the right so I can be closer.
Yep.
Don't go too close so he won't respond. The markers are so American football like.
Oh yeah, I can see their, you know, the reins myself. Madden.
Yeah, it's completely Madden.
Warhammer Madden.
And then the quarterback and then this guy there. Are they moving with the speed of the slowest unit?
No. The slowest unit falls behind. Like with the zombies.
Goddamn zombies.
Yeah. Go further on the right, we'll have time.
So you will attack, and then I'll climb the hill to pepper them.
Yep. You will climb the hill from now, because they will go... How do you mark?
It's on the top right, some colors, like a palette.
go there and I will charge them. And when they focus on me, you know, attack them.
See, the markers are helpful.
Sure. All right, let's do it. Okay, hero, relax. Stay. With the... Yep. Moving, all right. Go, go. Oh, they have a hero as well. It's a sword infantry. That's not great. Some help with the hero, I think. My lord is under attack. Yeah, we got the shit.
Damn, the archers are doing nice damage.
Spells. I will need some help, one of the archers here with the Lord. Just to make sure I don't lose mine. It's almost down anyway.
Why the hell are they not shooting?
Okay, no, you go. I'll try to kill their lord. Damn, he will outpace me. Okay, screw the lord. Bring them down here. I really like that they added spells and abilities for the lords. It's pretty cool. Okay, I'm guessing the lord, yep, just said nope, ran away.
Need to finish those and come back down to support the others. Yep. They have a full unit of infantry.
Yep. I can't see it.
The archers are running? Okay, that's cool.
Okay, what? Stop. You guys. Who the hell are you guys? Oh, they are yours. go to the archers. I was trying to control them and why the fuck can I control these guys? And have your archers hit the other archer unit up there.
Yep.
Okay.
Do it. That is not what I clicked. What the hell are you firing at?
We lose some very units, but display. This guy is a newbie, so it is to be expected. Close victory.
We lost a lot of men, but not a whole unit.
True. Couldn't get the Lord though. But I should have taken the city so I can stay there and regroup my forces. Maybe I can also.
Are the Lords dead? Shows skulls and bones on their
posters. Yeah, but. I don't know. I haven't gotten out yet. This unit has been suffered too many casualties and has been disbanded. Yep, I think they are dead.
Nice. Okay.
Well, that went better than expected. Occupy. Gratzort, our enemy belonging to Red Fangs, has perished in the battle at Valia's Sorrow. I love the kind of videos that turn to pictures.
Yeah.
Pretty cool. And now I have some money. Let's see if I can recruit. Okay, and some more boys. And now I have no more money. But what can you do? Alright. That should help with the fightiness for now. Okay, you already played, we don't have any more money. Oh wait, did I get a level? I should have gotten a level, right?
The tribe's ready.
Yes, I did get a level. No fucking loot though. Let's try some spells. Do we even have spells? Really? We don't have spells. I got you as a spellcaster. Lightning Strike. Damn. Okay. Night Shroud, Curse of the Bad Moon. Oh wow. Okay, okay. We'll go to the upper. Vindictive Glare. Spell. Green Bolts of Purest Spite. Causes magical damage. Good from a high angle. Good against large combatants. Strong versus a single combatant. Okay. Yeah, I'll take that. Oh wait, I can take that. I should have that already. That's weird. I've been using that. Oh, it's... Okay, fine.
It's okay, W.
Yeah, yeah, next time. But now another tree. I'm gonna go with Alright, not bad. Your turn. Let me get some water.
Okay.
Alright, what's happening? Zufbar holds peace treaty. Yeah. I'll pass.
Trying to pay me for peace treaty.
Damn, the army upkeep, it's real. I still haven't gotten a goblin workshop. Which I should. But I need a level 3, I think. Yep. Only the level 3. Okay. I'll try to get some money.
Do they have one promise left? It's cool.
Can I get more money, but I will lose my plus 2 to obedience, because I don't care about the growth right now. And now I have 0 stabilizing. Still have corruption, really. Welp, soon they have gotten money from that wizard. Corruption details, 11% chance per 10 minus 1.1. So basically I need 10 turns for that to go away. Mission failed, yeah, okay, no one cares. What, again attrition? But we just fought. What the f- why the hell is there attrition when we just fought? You cannot adopt this stance while garrisoned. Now, the thing is, am I getting faster healed than I get at prison? I think so. We'll wait. Where's my... Alright. Damn. Okay, this doesn't have a lot. Take it. Two. Take that. Yeah, okay. 100%. I'll have to resolve that. Yes. In your turn.
Ah, oh, okay.
Alright, get some loot. And a talisman. And a rank. You know what? Should I plunder it?
Maybe if you don't need it.
I mean, loot and occupy, not suck it.
Oh. Doesn't it increase the chance of rebellion and stuff like that?
Yeah.
Depends on how much money you want. Right.
Let's try it. See what happens.
That's true.
Talisman gained. Pigeon Plucker Pendant. The wearer of this bizarre pendant is supernaturally protected against attacks from flying creatures. Passive ability. Around self, flying unit, minus 8 to melee attack. Cool. Let's... Good, how to wear it. Let's see... Deadly Blade, melee attack plus 2. Oh, you need to get all of those? Okay, that makes sense. Cool. I like the skill tree too. I really like the upgrades to the game. They really make it a lot more interesting.
And the buildings are very helpful about what they do, unlike Rome.
Yeah. Let's
like
not speak about Rome.
Yep. What?
Rome was a mistake.
Alright.
Let's see if I can go to rank 3. Awesome. 4 turns. And then I'll build the Goblin Workshop. And I think that's it. Now they are offering me a peace treaty again, Zufbar, and this time they offer 1,500.
Are those the guys with one province left next to me?
Those are the guys, yeah.
Well, they will never bother you, I think. You should accept it if they give you money.
Sure, okay.
If they do something, I'll just destroy them. They're next to me.
Orcs like Sinis.
You're gonna shake your hands, then, like humies. Yeah.
Non-aggression pact. Sure, why not? Where are you? You are really far away. You got it.
The fuck? That dude brought reinforcements. And those reinforcements are kind of badass.
Pull back.
Yeah, my second arm is not close enough. Need to retreat. Damn, sword infantry. That's cool looking.
Yeah, we haven't even made any decent buildings yet, unit-wise.
Yeah, I'm trying to make one, but the moment I build it, now it requires another one, like the armory. And I cannot build the armory because it needs more money. Of course, I don't have money. Damn, they have more counties on their left. When the hell did they make this huge army? Like in Total War games. Always cheating.
They have a lot of settlements actually. You know what? It's stupid to have brawling grounds in all three settlements. I should put a different building unit-wise in the three settlements. That makes sense.
That's what I wanted to do.
Yep. I'll try that next turn.
Strength rank 28. There were 44. That's cheating.
Yeah. I'll demolish that one and make a wolf den. Orc boars. Okay. Level 3.
Nice, I already have that. Not sure. 16 and 13, 29. Oh, that was gonna be a huge fight. Cannot recruit, damn it. Okay, I'm sieging their biggest city, I think, and their biggest army. So once they are gone.
Because that works well, like them.
What? Why cannot I make siege equipment?
Their souls. Okay. All right. Now dismantle that. Oh, I need one turn to do that. Okay. Is there a way to quickly go to your units?
Not that I know of. F1 doesn't work.
Horses. Okay, yeah, that's it. One, two, three, four. The pillars. All right, it's gonna be tougher, I guess.
Ready for murdering.
Yeah, let's do it.
Attack!
Attack!
Get nasty!
Snow.
Nice. I like the orc tent.
I got to zoom in. If you do.
Yep. Cool.
The goblins' voices are. Way higher.
Okay.
Oh, nice, you got the wolf riders.
Yep.
The catapult.
Alrighty.
Come to the end, flesh, flesh.
Nice. Cool. Alright. We have white, so... Oh, I can't go to the white again. Why the hell is there a white and I can't go to it?
Yeah, I can move my unit.
Yeah, I know.
Again.
Am I missing something?
Oh, are you right clicking?
It has a cursor and a red X on the cursor.
I don't know, that's the weirdest thing.
Yeah, and you have your same unit, so it doesn't make any sense. I don't understand why I can't.
Ah, no, wait. If I change units, I can only place my archers there, actually.
Okay. But that's where then.
I didn't notice since I only had one infantry. Yeah, the infantry doesn't go there. I don't know why.
Alright.
Nonsensical, but okay.
Sure, why not? Place your archers. Maybe on the left where the rock is.
Yeah, I'll place my wolf riders. What's the difference? Uh-huh, okay.
Tell me when you are ready.
Actually, only my cavalry units can go there. My archers on foot cannot be placed there, but the archers on the wolves can. Okay.
Okay.
Let's do it. Ooh, I'm closer than I thought.
Yep. And that's a lot of people. My hero. There we go. Alright. I don't see any abilities on my hero, so I guess because all I have is passive.
Yeah, mine had one augment spell or something.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, that unit got owned.
Move upwards because they have a lot of units.
The Lord is under attack.
Yeah, I can see that. He's level 5 though, and he has some good abilities, so hopefully. The archers though, over there, I'm not loving those guys.
Your guys on the left are chasing a unit that's gone.
Guys on the left, these guys. That's good, guys.
Okay. Nope.
The okay, yeah, I see them.
Are yours.
The great axe would have been in the middle anyway. Let's get some help on my here. Also on my lord. We're strapped. Yeah, there we go.
Don't. Fucking cavalry.
No, what? You. Hit that. Kinda hard to tell which units are mine sometimes. Are you guys going fast? Charging. These wolf archers are. Yeah. That's not gonna work. Shouldn't have gone there. I need your wolf riders to charge the archers because they keep getting. They keep kiting me basically.
The ones on the middle?
Everywhere. On the ones on the top left, for example.
Okay, let me disengage my cavalry. I used it to support your lord. Is he out?
He's. On the left now. Yeah. What the hell are you doing over there? What the f... Attack.
If I leave the middle though, You only have one routing infantry.
Yeah, we're kinda screwed.
Oh, nice. The Orc boys will dig it. I'll use Mercer's support.
What the hell are you doing?
Chasing the archers, if my cavalry ever reaches there.
Okay. Why the hi- Run. Okay, I don't know. They can't run apparently. Maybe because they're tired. These guys are dead. Go over there. These guys. Oh. That didn't go well at all. Thankfully, we didn't lose any units.
I almost lost one, but they survived.
I basically need more Wolf Riders. The archers, my guys, are too slow. Yes, okay, end the battle. Decisive victory.
I think we did good.
Yeah, it was really close there for a moment. But yeah, I didn't lose any units. So, that's good. These guys had two lords.
Yep.
I didn't even see the second lord.
True. The coward lord.
Okay, yeah, both dead. Got 2000. Nice loot. Any rank but no items. Yeah. Occupy and heal. Yeah.
Ready for murdering.
Yeah, cool. All right. What should I get? Hit points, the after 2 levels I will get my first ability basically. The Fossicker. Damn.
Of abilities and skills. I've no idea what to choose.
Alright, pillars, what do you have? Level 1, level 1 shiny. Nothing really great. Since I'm gonna sit here, can I recruit? Man, I would really like some. I don't have Wolf Riders, so I need to build it. I think I will do that. Am I building it? I don't remember. Let me check. Wolf Rider needs one turn. Okay, no, that's. It needs one turn, it needed 2 turns to demolish. Shit.
What?
I guess I can build it now and. Yeah. We have done that before. Turns will wait. Alright, where is my other guy? You're still pretty hurt. I mishandled the thing with the Wolf Riders. I destroyed the Wolf Riders instead of one of the three Orc recruitments, and they are really useful.
Yep.
But now we have to wait. Yeah. Also, haven't really left any defense.
Yeah, same. What can go wrong?
Yep. There is a defense inside, but it's not gonna probably do it. But I can't recruit a third lord, there is no way. Okay. God damn it, really. Damn, this guy's level 7. Shit. I thought I had the peace with these guys.
What the hell? Are they capturing it?
Yep.
Grads better.
I will kill you all now. Now they want peace treaty and they want me to pay them. What? Fuck you. I'll come destroy you all.
Hey guys, just got your city. Maybe you wanna...
The hell? I really thought I had the... fucking peace treaty with this... clan. Maybe I was wrong.
Wissenland. Oh, that's far away. Why do I care?
Damn, I'm really far away. That's not good. I only have my secondary character over here. He's kinda crappy. Well, he has the same units as the other guy, but he's level 2 and the other guy is level 7. Fuck. And my other character is really far away. I can turn back, but... basically they will take everything I have. Everything I conquered.
Yeah. Gonna steamroll it.
Such bullshit.
Where's the armory? 4,000? Jesus. Okay. We're not building the armory then.
God damn it. Fuck. And I screwed. Okay, I'll turn back and try to expand left instead of upwards. So I can hit the sea hopefully in the gun actually, you know. Yeah, should have gone that way. Confederation, the Empire, Washington. Okay. Yeah, okay. Really pains me to do this, but whatever. Of course he took the one that actually was building the gulf then.
Okay.
You assholes.
Surprising.
Alright, let's see. Spells details. Minus 24% speed. No. Minus 22% weapon damage. Minus 34% melee attack. Not bad. But I want to see a direct spell. Hopefully he will stay inside Iron Rock for now. Although he didn't really lose anything.
Yeah, he might try fuck everything up. How far away?
I'm not that far away. Couple of turns away with my main character. Problem is, I'm here too. Yep. Not a great situation. What the fuck? Oh, he didn't take it, but he's right there. Alright, damn, he will go all around and take everything I took, basically. Okay, I will go up to Karag drone, take that, then expand left, and... The problem is I can't, well... I need to hold the whoever is defending on the raiding stance. Because otherwise they keep losing their...
Yep.
Fightiness. It's a pain in the ass.
That sounds like it sucks to deal with.
Yeah. And of course he's gonna go where I'm building the other thing. Oh my god. You're killing me, dwarf.
Man, doesn't have a big garrison.
You're Hopefully my main guy has the amount of movement.
Maybe if you threaten the Iron Rock, he will come back.
Doubt it. I think he will go all the way left. Take Karak Drone, take Mount Swighorn, take the Pillars of Grumi. So basically just undo everything I did. Okay, we'll try that next turn. Man, I'm not making a lot of money. These upkeeps are killing me. We'll wait. Yeah.
Shit.
This is the guy that I had a quest to kill and then even see where the hell he was. So maybe because I didn't actually kill him.
Revenge. Is he even close? I mean,
no, we'll get no peace, only death. I will kill every single dwarf. Let me take a couple of your provinces and ask for peace. Sure. That's exactly how it works.
I couldn't even do anything there. Those guys keep asking me to join wars. So tiring.
Tell them to join your war. With the guys.
Yeah, I wanted to ask them. Then I remembered the Total War Shogun, where my allies occupied their towns because they just swept in last minute.
Yeah, but you need help anyway, so. Plus, they might shut up.
No, I will live my undead life the way I want.
Okay.
Those dudes pay me 1,800 for peace treaty. Are you that desperate? Is this the part where I decline and then lose? Probably.
Yep. That's a good tip. There is a Twitter account called Picard Tips. Picard Management Tip. If you want your lieutenants to become leaders, send them on away missions without you.
Yep.
That's... yeah. I'm feeling that, let me follow that. Jean-Luc. First captain.
Balance of power is better now. Only I had the money to build anything.
ransacked Karadron, dealing, damaging and downgrading the buildings, taking a wealth of 2480. So they didn't occupy it. Apparently not. Okay. Okay, first things first. Attack that. Okay, auto-resolve.
Is this how it's gonna go? You're just gonna keep taking a settlement and they're gonna capture a settlement?
No. Plus, that gives me ranks, so I'm not sure that's a bad thing. Why am I capturing enemies? What the hell am I doing with those? Province secured. Okay. Yes, yes. Okay, let's see. Iron Rock. Fuck. Buildings. Assholes. Okay, first we'll start with the Goddamn Wolf Den, which I can't make because it's level 2. Of course.
Yep.
Of course. Okay, we have level 3. Where the Cave of Sinus. No, I want the workshop. It's level 4. What? Oh, there it is. 4000. The Goblin Tigerin's bench. Okay. Troll Cave. God damn it. I need to handle my buildings better. But I also need money, so.
Yeah, I figured out what buildings I want, but there's no way I'm getting any of them anytime soon.
Okay, let's wait one turn and then we'll go after that. You, on the other hand, change into raiding camp. Yeah. Stop the attrition. Hopefully. Cool. Next one, we finally get an ability. Do I need obedience? Yes, fuck. Rebellion at 2 turns. Why? Well, we'll see, I guess.
Rebellion on the tips, it said once it goes to minus 100, you have rebellion. The public order.
Oh, great. To repair them, I will... Yes, okay. All my money. Actually, I can't even repair all of them. That's great. The goddamn dwarves. This is why I never played with dwarves. You all suck. I think it's the only race I haven't actually... played, as at least to pick it. When there is a choice, I will pick something else and other dwarves.
Yeah, I don't think I've picked them in any RPG strategy or anything.
Yep.
Racist.
Well, maybe. Why the fuck is he keep attacking that for no reason? Now he's going at. Yeah, okay. I'm killing him next turn. Your ass is mine next turn. He's about my level, or maybe, I can't tell. Anyway, let me be right back.
Okay.
Okay. Rebellion imminent. Yeah, okay. I can't actually do anything. Take it for the booze. The Greenskin has begged us to take their enemy territory. 6 turns. Yeah, sure. That's gonna happen. Okay. What is my... This is gonna be interesting.
Not in my name. Ready for murdering. I'm the one true git. Ha!
Of course, I can't reach him for one.
The tribe's ready.
Stance the underway. Use the underway to traverse the world. What? Traverse underground terrain that will normally be impassable. What? What? So I can basically go through the mountains with my secondary character and land beside my primary character. Damn.
Okay.
That's pretty fucking cool. I don't know who had that ability.
Does I guess it cost because something or is it just
where,
an ability?
No. It's a stance. Minimum requirement to assume not moving this turn. Traverse underground terrain that will normally be impassable, immune to attrition. Nearby hostile enemies may intercept this force in the underway. Should the army be intercepted, retreat will be impossible. Battle initiation disabled. That's it, that's the only...
Uh-huh.
That's pretty fucking awesome.
Yeah.
I, if nice. I knew that, I could have gotten... Well, I guess now I know. This is what happens when we don't play the single player game and the game teaches you shit.
That's how we always play games.
It is really annoying that the game wouldn't move the tutorial that you have in single player to the co-op experience. I mean, you could disable it or something if you want to.
Yeah, it doesn't need anything crazy, like some tooltips.
Yeah.
When they matter.
Bullshit. Anyway. Let's kill this Joker.
Let's do it.
And there is Rebellion, of course.
Right on time.
Of course, and he attacked only the other guy, and the other guy doesn't get reinforcements because he's underway. Fine, let him die. I guess I'll make another one. Oh, I can decline attack.
Mm.
He's attacking me, okay. Underway interception. I can fight battle, I cannot resolve, I can decline attack. What the fuck, this guy has some pretty OP units. I'm not even sure I can actually win against him. All his units have 85, 80 armor, what? Fucking dwarves.
Yep, dwarves for you.
And they are... One unit is level 4. And he has level 2. 5 units. Damn. All my units are nothing. They don't upgrade, I guess. I don't know. Let's decline attack. How did he pass? How did he reach all that way? Oh, I guess because they are dwarves, they can also do that.
Yeah, maybe uh-huh. The mountains and the mines.
And I guess that's why I got the option. I could attack them because they passed, you know, from under. This faction was declared ward on you, Karakim. Okay. Anyway, we need to deal with guys besides us so we can move closer together to help each other.
What do you do this way to the west?
That's interesting.
Did he declare war on you?
Yeah. So the dwarves basically can also... Why is it stuck? Oh, there we go. They are joined by... Okay, no one cares. The dwarves can also go underneath. Fuck. I don't know if I can reach them. Hope you have some dwarves going to your allies.
Of course.
And they went through your castle, so...
That's what I needed. More stuff.
Yeah, this game's hard.
It doesn't hold back so far.
Yeah, and I have rebellion to deal with too. Shit. Can see how mishandled the playing.
Okay, let me make a peace treaty with those guys. Since they're gonna pay me 3,000 now.
Okay.
And kill the dwarves. My allies, because yep. Without my allies.
Plus, kill all the dwarves.
I'll be alone. And then, yeah, let's just purge.
Yeah. So basically start moving downwards. While I go leftwards and upwards.
Ooh, chaos. Storm clouds gather in the north. There are rumors that the barbarous tribes residing in the shadow of chaos have ceased striving against each other. They are banding together, matter of time before they come. Okay. Guess that's an event, global event, some kind of thing. The chaos faction is coming.
Great.
And they are in the north, of course. I'm gonna be the first one to get pillaged.
Wait to see if we'll survive by then, so...
That's true.
Come on.
We cannot reach them.
Do you have a defensive alliance?
Yeah.
You're too far away to... Unless they attack the dwarves, so you might support them. I don't think you will be able to back them.
I'm so close.
But maybe they'll do the whole runaway thing. We'll see. You are right on top of them.
Yeah, damn it. Come on.
It's water.
Oh, come on. More money to spend, of course. Yeah, need to drink some water too. Oh yeah, I can recruit dogs and bats now.
Nice. I can't do anything. Rebellion! Yeah, yeah. Chaos theories.
Yeah.
Marshal, your strength. What strength? Oh my god, we're so screwed. Okay, let's see if I can reach this guy. Because I would really like to kill him. Nope. Can reach him with the marts. But I will be tired in battle. Right, I don't like that guy next to me. What? Where is it? Έχει λιγανά ετακ. Ναι, και πάνε τη λιγανά ετακ. Θα σκλώσω σαν κάνει γκέτ. Θα της κάνει τα bullshit. I have a yellow that kinda drops on top of him. Just next to him. But I can't go there. Or attack him. Red game, fine, screw you. Yeah, he'll go to his fortification. Of course.
What are you gonna do?
He will attack and kill them, but didn't take their town. Wow, that movement.
God damn, I need to upgrade that.
Yeah, I haven't got it at all. I went just damage.
Yeah, me too. I need to reassess.
Yeah, now I'm gonna lose all my settlements. This is awesome.
Good. I don't know what to do with the dwarves.
I want to kill the dwarves.
Three more turns for the armory, one lock. Oh. Yeah. I'm open to anyone that wants to come in and invade.
It's rebellions everywhere.
North.
Who should we check? This way.
Why the fuck did you do that? Well, that was stupid. I forgot to change the stances.
Oops.
Yep.
It's gonna be tough. Oh, nice.
There's no way to actually win this.
Oh,
these units are far better than mine.
Yeah, and we have to just hit them head on since the map is restricted. Did they have archers? I think they did.
Yep, they had four archers. There is, I don't know, there is basically nowhere to go, nowhere to maneuver.
I ain't messing! Good plan!
Maybe we should try to engage and just...
We'll try to do as much damage as possible so my other character can actually finish him.
Yeah.
So focus on specific... units.
Yeah, we need to do that. We need to pull back a bit on the right.
And go where?
If we stay in the middle, we have no room to flank. But if we go a bit to the right and cramp ourselves,
they will just hit us straight on again. There is no room to flank unless I go left, but I don't know how that will help. I'm gonna go here, whatever.
Maybe we can wait them in a receiving formation. Like a V.
Yeah. God damn it. No, like that.
The other way.
Why are. Yes, seriously. Why does it do that?
You need to right click and pull left to right.
I am, but it puts them on the right wrong side. There we go.
Yeah, let's see how that works. It's on the all of the tactical books as a display, but who knows how it works in this game.
Oh, they have cannons as well, that's awesome.
Oh, okay.
Catapults.
I'll use my archers as bait.
Fucked we are.
Same full display, my lord.
Maybe we should try focus on the lord. I have a spell that does damage against single combatants strong. To put all your arches on the Lord. And you are way too far ahead.
No, I'll pull back once they...
Okay.
So they can get inside the formation. If they bite.
Probably not.
Yeah.
It would be better if they didn't have archers, but nope, they have everything.
Yeah, they got good range too.
Yep, they stopped.
Yeah, goddammit, the moment.
They are charging... left?
But the hero would be good, because you can sandwich them.
They are remaking their formation, I think. I don't know what the fuck they're doing, actually. Alright, fuck it, let's go.
Oh, wait. Let them come.
I don't think they will come.
We can do some great damage if we sandwich them between. Let me approach a little bit. Yeah, if they engage me, you can go behind.
They are attacking me on the left.
Yeah, let me attack first, and you can flank. Yep.
Of course, the goddamn lord is well far away.
Nice. Go further left. You can bypass the miners. Your last unit, you can use it flank. Don't let them get stuck there.
My what?
Your last unit, this one. You have 2 units to 1 guy. You can leave
one. Okay. You have some archers from the back.
Yeah, they're routed. Fucking cowards. Let me the attack. Oh, the hero is here. Should be fun.
Oh, what the fuck? Where do I go? Does it take time to cast?
Not that much.
Fucking pause. What is this? Left click to enable targeting. Okay, that should do it. Damn, nice. Pretty.
My guys are retreating.
Bad Why the speed does not work half the times? What the fuck? Game seems to not be registering my hits. I'm tired, maybe. I want this unit to go there. Why do you point me where they are going? I don't care. There we go. Attack them, though. There we go. Thank you. You attack this guy. When they stop panicking, bring back your units to attack.
Yep.
Pretty sure this guy will destroy my hero very easily, though. So
you have two units next to him. They're winning, almost.
Run away. Fuck. Why the hell are they breaking? Oh my god. We're so screwed. Yeah, you know what? So, try to focus fire to kill someone anyway. If we can. I don't think we'll manage to kill anyone.
Ooh, the catapult. Yeah. Yeah, I'm drawing the focus fire, but we keep it out. We almost got the miners.
Yep. Just nooped.
Yeah, it was a horrible matchup, especially in this map.
Yeah, it was bullshit because it shouldn't have happened. But it's late, so yeah. Anyway, it is what it is. Hit him. Where is he? I guess he's somehow inside. You cannot attack in your current stance. Ah, maybe that's why I couldn't attack before. Well, you learn. Of course, I can't actually reach him. Maybe. Alright. We lose this, it's getting fucked, but. Actually, if we lose this, we lose the campaign. We have to restart. Siege vehicles, blah blah blah. I wonder if they will get more people. So, no, just attack. Unless I can build it. No. At least some of his units are hurt.
yeah. A pretty decent matchup. This time it's better.
If I didn't waste the other guy, it would have been much safer. No, well, we'll see.
Got some cool maps.
Yeah, the maps are really nice. No doubt about it. Tell me when you are ready.
Murder tree is gonna
what?
Limit the vision of the catapult. Let me.
I have no idea.
Come on. Okay, ready.
Oh, they're coming for us. Okay, halt, halt. Let them run. Remember to use your wolf riders for the...
Yeah, I'll chase the archers.
Yep, I'll go for the lord. Yes, let's fight inside the goddamn trees. Okay, I think I'm kinda winning against the lord. Well, let's pause it. Let's see what's going on. Okay. You guys... Cool, nice, circle them. That, you are good. That, not bad actually.
Yep, it's going good.
Yeah, where are you going, bits?
Oops.
Well, I put all my skills to damage dealing, so yeah. No, don't break that though, because that will be a problem. Let's see. I need another unit to back these guys up. Ah, fuck. Do you have any units close by?
Oh, well.
Towards where the lords are.
I have two cavalrys, but they are engaged with the archers. And I have some archers that can volley.
Okay, I guess we'll wait and see. I need some backup there, but... Their lord is almost dead, so that's good.
Nice.
Okay. Let's see, you guys. What can I do? Okay, I'll take you. Go help. And they have the same thought, apparently. Great. Kill the lord. Kill him. We haven't even gotten any damage.
Why are the archers winning against my cavalry? That's stupid.
That shouldn't be happening. Alright, I have 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3... You guys are dead. You, what the fuck are you doing back here? I was gonna give you a command, you actually keep it. There we go. There we go. The enemy lord is wounded. Now fuck them up. Beast.
Oh, you got some spear. Okay.
You guys are running. This guy is soloing like whole units. It's amazing. Can't see anything over here, god damn it. I need some help over here.
Yeah, my cavalry is running away for some reason.
What the fuck are you doing? Kill them! What the hell are you doing over there? Come back here. Yes, kill them all.
Nice.
Alrighty, Jesus.
It was intense.
That was intense indeed. Pyrrhic victory, but it will do.
We didn't lose any units. So
yeah, that guy was wounded. I hope he died because he had good loot. Yeah, if I took his settlement, I should be able to recover my units. So that was pretty well, actually. That went pretty well.
Yeah, I think he's dead.
Hopefully. Damn, my guy was a beast, though. That guy was level 7 and he had better items than me. And I just took no damage from him. And I destroyed the 2 or 3 of his units. Yep, he's dead. And got his items, also. Well, got an item. I should have gotten everything he had.
What is this half loop suit?
Alright, we got Iron Curse Iron. Missile resistance 10%. Not bad. And we'll get our first ability. Alright, now what I need is a new hero and a new army, basically.
I need a hero.
How many guys do you have? So cry off! Jesus, you have 10 guys, really? And you have shit for me. This is where we'll get the hero. Okay. What are the lords? Recruit lord. Goblin Great Summon. He's choleric. What? Upkey attack plus 2% for all units. God damn it. Stupid, maimed leg. Damn, there is a. No, there is a legendary lord, but I can't take him because I don't have the summon hut building. So I guess the choleric guy will do.
Nasty magic's ready.
The cheap option.
Okay, make a small army, if I can deal with this rebellion, but let me save, and I think that's good enough.
Yep.
Should actually save in another slot. Cool. Alright. That was decent.
Yep.
I came really close to wiping out.
Yeah, that last battle was pretty good though.
And the locales, Jesus, the subterranes and the snow and the forest, so good.
Good job.
Such a huge upgrade from fucking Rome. Oh my god. Anyway.
Yeah, actually, for the company to come back like that.
Yep. That was impressive. Well, there goes Attila in the middle, but, you know.
Yeah.
Anyway. Alright, thanks for watching and I'll be back tomorrow with probably some Lady Die.